Welcome to my channel. Lumenda Mina here again. I'm here at the King's Park with my husband, Randall. Yeah,
hello.
There we go. We're here because it's holiday today. Today it is the 29th of July, and yesterday, the 28th, was the King's birthday. That's why today is holiday. We are wearing yellow because this is the King's color. Actually, every Monday we would wear yellow. At work, we go to work wearing our yellow. I would wear my yellow blouse, and others would wear their yellow polo shirt. It's our way of showing respect to the king. Yeah. If you're here in Thailand and you're working here in Thailand, you would be doing the same. I do admire the Thai people for their high regard for the royal family, the king especially. And yeah, there are a lot of holidays here because every time it's the king's birthday and the queen's birthday, it's a holiday. With the coronation of the new king, he just married his wife, so she is the new queen. So her birthday a few months ago also became a holiday. Now starting this year, it's also, we're now celebrating the new queen's birthday. There we go. That's how the Thai people respect their leaders, I mean the members of the royal family. And I really love that about the Thai people. So every Tuesday today's Monday, right? Every Monday from now on, I would be talking about and sharing with you something about Thailand. Okay? So there we go. Tomorrow is another day. Talk to you tomorrow. Bye for now.